not time for this.
Ridiculous or not, Scott, for Charlie, this isn't some dream. It is real. You need to sit down with Charlie. Explain to him you are not Santa Claus.
The left of Erickson's North Pole, Dad.
Charlie, I already told you we did not go to the North Pole. That was a dream.
You're in denial, Dad.
Denial? You don't know what that means.
Well, you are. I know what happened.
How do you know that?
How?
You don't have any proof.
Proof?
Why can't we both think of it as just a great dream and forget about it?
What about this? Remember all the neat stuff inside?
Charlie, this is a toy. We used to make things like this at work, but no one bought them. I don't want to talk about this anymore.
I know who you are, Dad. You'll figure it out soon enough. There are a lot of kids that believe in you. You can't let them down.
Charlie, you're wrong. So funny.
Nothing.
Where is he?
Well, he could be in his room, jumping up and down in his bed, wearing a red hat and galoshes.
I don't care what Neil's doing. Where's Charlie?
Oh, I see. Well, if you can't be Father of the Year, why not be Father Christmas, huh?
Charlie, it's just not logical. How can one man, in one night, visit all the children of the world?
Not everyone celebrates Christmas. And I think there's some sort of time continuum that breaks down once Santa's in a sleigh.
What about fireplaces? A lot of people don't have them. How does Santa visit those people?
He turns into a gentleman. The fireplace kind of appears and goes through it like this.
What about the reindeer? Have you ever seen a reindeer fly?
Yes.
Well, I haven't.
Have you ever seen $1 million?
No.
Just because you haven't seen it doesn't mean it doesn't exist.
Hey, Neil. Hi, Squirrel.
Hey, Dad.
You want to take a walk? I want to talk to you.
Sure. I'll get my coat.
Slow.
Scott, can I have a minute?
Sure.
I think Charlie is conflicted at the moment.
Wow. Really? Boy. Appreciate your analysis. I really do. Boy. You got more important things to worry about, you know? Like, where are you gonna get more sweaters after the circus pulls out of town?
Scott! I mean, you're not listening. We are very concerned about this.
Concerned about what?
This...
If Charlie's spending time with you is the best thing for him. You were right about the sweater.
Next year, I'll be big enough to drive the sleigh up by myself?
No.
But I've been practicing.
No, that's not what I'm talking about, Charlie. Hold on a second. We've got to talk about the Santa Claus thing. Charlie, there is no...
No, what, Dad?
There's no reason why we have to tell anybody about the North Pole.
Why not?
Well, sometimes some things